How much do you know about the concrete pump industry? Among foreign brands, Putzmeister and Schwing from Germany and CIFA from Italy are known as the three giants of global concrete machinery brands. Schwing is the pioneer of concrete machinery. The world's first full hydraulic concrete pump was designed and produced by Schwing. Currently, Schwing's largest pump truck S65SXF has a boom with a total length of nearly 65 meters. The maximum horizontal range can be transported 60 meters, and it can transport up to 160 cubic meters of concrete per hour. It uses an integrated SX folding leg. Compared with multi-section telescopic legs, it can reduce maintenance costs and provide good stability. One-sided limbs can be used for work in a small space, and the Mack drive axle is used for rear steering. When the vehicle is turning, the rear wheel can also perform a small steering ratio to reduce the turning radius. In 1995, Schwing saw the huge potential of the Chinese market and entered the Chinese market and invested and built a factory in China. In 2012, the world's second largest post-coagulation manufacturer Schwing was acquired by the Chinese manufacturer XCMG for 300 million euros. Another German company, Putzmeister, as the leader of the German pump truck industry. Putzmeister was established in 1958. Its pump truck series products are very rich, covering all models from 20 meters to 70 meters. The 2011 Japanese tsunami caused the Fukushima nuclear power plant to leak. Putzmeister immediately dispatched the longest pump truck to aid Japan. This is a pump truck with a boom length of 70 meters. Its size is indeed not small. It uses 8 bridge professional trailers. The tractor is similar to transformers. His boom is a 5-stage rolling Z folding device. The maximum vertical extension distance is 69.3 meters. The maximum horizontal extension distance is 65.1 meters. The boom can be within the footprint of the machine fully expanded. It uses a 2-cylinder piston pump that can transport up to 180 cubic meters of concrete per hour. Also in 2012, the company was completely acquired by Sany Group in China for 320 million euros. After Sany Group acquired Putzmeister, Sany Heavy Industry is firmly ranked first in the global concrete machinery brand. Together with Sany's own research and development capabilities, Sany has the ability to manufacture longer and stronger boom pump trucks. The 86-meter pump truck was launched by Sany Heavy Industry in 2011. It was the longest boom truck in the world and passed the Guinness World Record certification at that time. The frame composition is the pump truck with the largest number of boom sections at that time. It adopts high and low pressure switching technology and new composite pipes, which effectively solves the problem of easy clogging of concrete. The hydraulic steel pipe adopts a patented double-sealed forged flange. This combination it has been tested millions of times. Only when the hydraulic system does not leak oil can sufficient speed be ensured when the concrete is conveyed. The boom can also be used for leveling operations. This is especially effective when constructing the foundation. The self-made high-strength steel reduces weight while effectively improving its quality. Sany's pump truck can also be rotated 360 degrees, which is very convenient to use in complex terrain. Hope that Sany will produce more world-class products in the future. Friends who have used Sany pump before are welcome to discuss in the comment area. Italy CIFA, well known in the global concrete machinery market, has patented carbon fiber boom pump truck technology. Carbon fiber is currently the world's most cutting-edge lightweight material, with low density, high strength and rust-free characteristics, and its application areas are constantly expanding. Carbon fiber can be seen from Boeing airliners to Ferrari sports cars. CIFA holds a total of 50 patents worldwide. Among them, CIFA has more than 10 global invention patents for carbon fiber booms, 12 registered trademarks, 6 production lines and 4 assembly centers. 50% minus 60% of its products are sold in Europe. It has developed a mature financial leasing business in Italy. The CIFAC 80H can be seen from the name as an 80-meter pump truck, and the 3 booms at the end are made of carbon fiber materials, which are lighter in weight and higher in strength. The concrete pumping volume can reach 200 cubic meters per hour, which is more efficient. With its super long boom stability and excellent construction adaptability, the 80-meter carbon fiber boom pump truck completed a 48-hour continuous operation for the first time when it was put into use. In 2008, China Zunlin spent a lot of money, about $300 million, acquired 100% of the shares of CIFA, the world's third largest concrete machinery manufacturer. Zunlin's 101-meter pump truck dominates the pump truck industry. It is also the first time that mankind has achieved a pump truck boom of more than 100 meters. Because of the CIFA carbon fiber boom technology, the increase in the pump truck boom has been increased by leaps and bounds. Leaving the competition far behind, the 101-meter pump truck adopts multiple composite technologies, carbon fiber boom technology, active damping technology, intelligent control technology, structural fatigue research, lightweight research and application technology, and mature carbon fiber boom structure. The 7-section boom technology reduces the weight of the pump truck boom by more than 40%, solves the problem of fatigue and cracking of the traditional steel boom, and has a service life of more than 20 years. This is also the world's first application of carbon fiber technology cylinders in the field of construction machinery. Therefore, the total weight of the pump truck has been reduced by more than 15%. With high strength and long long life, reducing the difficulty of maintenance of the pump truck. This pump truck is not only the length of the boom, but also to create the world's best, the 101-meter configuration of large displacement technology, combined with its patented engine variable torque control technology. The maximum pumping displacement exceeds 245 cubic meters of concrete per hour. Since 2008, the world's three major concrete equipment manufacturers have all been acquired by China. The acquisition of enterprises, with the rise of the three major pump truck manufacturers, has allowed the title of the world pump king to remain in China. When the brand develops to a certain stage, it must be bigger and stronger, or it can only wait for its own market to be swallowed. Therefore, when foreign brands choose Chinese companies, they actually value the future Asian infrastructure market more. Have you ever used those pump trucks made in China? How does it feel to use? Welcome to Communicate.